Jackets and no coons. Over here at Orlando City Walk, about to get it in. You ready for this? Remember to stay hydrated when you're out here. Always bring a bottle of water. You never know when it's hot, you never know when it's cold. It's Florida. Boy, Troy with me. Gumption Entertainment. What up, Troy?
Yo, it's Troy, CEO of Gumption Entertainment. We're out here at Thorn City Walk now, Intercombs. We're about to show you some nightlife.
Each one is labeled with a different type of character from Universal. Park the Jurassic Park.
Like I'm doing a moonwalker right now.
Right when you get in, you can get drinks, anything you want.
Troy doesn't want to go against me a minute ago if he knows it.
Oh, man.
All right, so this is where the party starts, right from when you get off that escalator. Minutes ago, we have the cinema AMC. We have bubblegum shrimp over here to my right. Come back. Don't forget. Hold on, wait. And also, world famous welcome to Universal Orlando Resort. Alright, so check out the restaurants. We got Cinnabon, we got Burger King upstairs, they call it the Waffle Bar.
Now I am going to attempt to go circle.
Once again, this is like the centerpiece of Universal City Walk. They have a lot of lights over here. Sometimes they have a lot of big concerts. This side that we're over here at is one of the places where you would want to take your day and relax and sit by the lake and enjoy some of the sightseeing. That's what I would call it. Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Of course not. The party's over there. Hard Rock, baby. It don't get no better than this. Home of the hottest concerts in the city. We got all the rock stars coming out here. You're looking for somewhere to wine, dine, live entertainment? It's right here, Universal City Walk Orlando at the Hard Rock Cafe. It goes down. Right next door to it is NBA City for my true ballers. Where my ballers at? Woo! Balling! Defense! Defense! Where's the best spot to take photos at? Look down. To the side. No, lower. Right there. Photo spot. This is the best spot to take pictures at. Why? Because it's a photo spot. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. So if you're looking for your typical salsa shaking, hip moving, come over here to Latin Quarter. This is typically the 25 and up crowd that come out on Friday nights. And they love it. It's an after work type of thing. So a lot of the people that come out are locals. But you have the most beautiful Spanish women ready to dance and shake their tail to the music that they love. This is the fist pumping, party jumping groove, baby. Right over here, the groove right behind me. It's normally 18 and up. And guess what? You party all night long, best drinks, and you can mix and dance all day. I love the groove because I love the lights. It just makes you want to go inside and get down and get dirty. It's a vacation. What you doing? Have fun. We'll talk about it later.
So let's say you're looking to get nice right before the party, right? You don't want to go inside and spend too much on the drinks. And you want to feel really good, not above the limit, but just right before, so you know you're feeling good when you go inside. And just get inside when you can just talk to that lady and just come up to her and say, hey, Fat Tuesday. Just when you go, they have all the slush drinks. And it's about $7 for the drinks, $7 to $10. Really good, just like you get over there inside of Party City, Miami. So right now I'm standing in front of the world famous Bar Marley. The best nights I can personally tell you to come out here is on Saturday nights. I love it. It's definitely a blow. Jamaican crowd, if you are definitely loving inside there, the music is amazing. You'll party all night long at Bar Marley.
Last but not least, the club that we have over here is the Red Company that used to be called Motown. They changed it. It's called Red Coconut. I think this is the most classy, exquisite club that they have here at City Walk. I love it. It's bone and sexy, very elegant and laid back.
My name is Eno Combs, rapper from Orlando. You want to holler? Holler at me.
Out of the bar.